Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Skyrim TV with yours truly, Helgraf Frosthammer, and his faithful house, Carl Lydia. And we are currently at Dragon Bridge. We had spent the night.
Hello? There's a few coins in it for you.
Firewood. Coins. Do I look like a lumberjack to you? It's a hammer, not an axe. Everybody wants me to chop firewood, Lydia. Maybe there's something in it for us. But anyway, let's take a look at the map. Here we are at Dragon Bridge. We need to head over here to Mount Kilcreath to bring Meridia's beacon to her. Because I've been carrying this thing in my pocket for like ever, and it's uncomfortable. It smells funny. So let's get it over there. But out of curiosity, I hear you need some wood
chopped. Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth.
Yeah, I hung around looking for those mean guys last night, but nobody mean
Welcome,
here.
Welcome, traveler. Mind yourself in our town.
Do you have an axe?
All right, then.
All right, then. I'll chop some wood for you. Ma'am, do you have an axe I can borrow?
Where is that lazy man?
Which man is that?
You're going to try and sell me something?
Nope.
Well, I ain't interested.
All right. No, actually, I'm looking for an axe, but before we go there, how about if I ask you a question? Does the presence of the guards here bother you?
No. I openly welcome the presence of armed strangers who have no reason to care about any of us.
Oh, sarcasm.
Of course it bothers me. I'm sure it's only a matter of time until they seize our mill in the name of their war effort.
Aye.
Next thing you know, there'll be more guards, and then we'll lose our homes as well.
Aye.
This is just the start of it. Mark my words.
Okay. I agree with you. For what it's worth. However, does your family that own the lumber mill...
does your family that own the lumber mill?
My husband owns it.
Okay.
Barely. He'll lose it soon enough. He's behind on his loan payments. But he drinks all his money away just the same.
Ooh.
Now we're deep in debt, penniless, and about to lose our sole source of income.
I'd leave the bum if
Until
I were
next
you.
Time.
Okay. Still need that axe, though.
We aren't a big city like Solitude.
I'd like to help do some chopping, but there's a grain mill back here. Okay, well, I don't have an axe, and I don't think I can get one, so I guess I won't be chopping any wood here today. All right, let's go, Lydia. Hit the road to Mount Kilcreath. I'll just take my horse. This is my horse. Saddlebags and all. Let's go, Allie, right up the hill. Watch out for the Legion. Oh, oh, sorry. Sorry, she's got a mind of her own, of course. Is that a big shadow? I thought I saw a big shadow, like a big bird, a wingy thing shadow. Okay, on to Mount Kilcreath. It's right up this trail, according to my... What the heck is going on here? Whoa, dude. Hey. Bam. Hey. Leave her alone. I will crush you. On horseback, no less. Ha ha ha. Because I couldn't get off. I was stuck in the saddlebags. I had a... One of the straps was wrapped around my leg. Sorry, Lydia. Looked like you had it under control, but... What's this? Who is this guy? He's got a lot of potions. You didn't happen to have an axe on you, do you? A decent sword. Banded iron armor. I already have some. Silver... Yeah. Well, alright. I guess... I'll just take that. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Huh, Lydia? I don't know what that guy was up to. He was just kind of standing over here on the side of the road. Oh, sign. Dragon Bridge. I can't read that. Okay, solid. Hold it! More... Oh, my favorite kind of people. Well, you're not going to stab me in the back this time,
you're
elves.
You're interfering with official Thormor business.
Thormor. I like interfering with the visual form of our business. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. nice robes. Isn't that? It's a little tight around the waist there.
Move along.
Huh? What? What's the problem?
Walk like, away, now.
What is up with your eyes? Can I... What? What? Are you on drugs? Hey! Hey! Cowards. Yeah, well, I tried. Alright, let's get back on the road, I suppose. I really don't like them. Okay, up the trail! Keep your eyes peeled, Lydia. I haven't been up this way before. It might be something... Oh! Alright, we're almost... This could... Actually, this might even be where we're headed. This looks like a Mount Kilcliff.
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts.
That's her. That's...
If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
I don't have an answer for you, Meridia. You have to talk so loudly. Okay. Ooh. Whoa, that's an impressive statue. Let's go up here. This must be the place. Ooh. Chanting. Chanting. Oh. Yeah. With style. Got it. Got it. Wait. Ooh, wait. What? Elemental wubba? I was busy flexing. Did you see what that said? Something about elemental fury? Hold on. Let's check the magic. Da-da-da-da. Powers. Nope. Shouts. It's a shout, of course. Become ethereal. I have... Here it is! The Th'um imbues your arms with the speed of wind, allowing for faster strikes. That could be good, because I have two arms, and I use a two-handed weapon. So that would probably be twice as fast. Yes, I'll use a soul. Let's try it. All right, Lydia, stand back and be prepared to be amazed. Where's my... There it is. Dun, 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 dun. All right, you stay. I'm going to be doing some swinging. What? Oh, maybe I read that wrong. Wait, let's try this again. Elemental Fury. Oh, I can't enchant weapons. I had a weapon drawn. This one, I can't use it. Apparently, I can't use that shout on an enchanted weapon. All right, I'm going to have to check with one of the Greybeards on that. Maybe there's some other way to use it. And I'm just doing it wrong. It wouldn't be the first time. Okay, get my unrelenting foosh back, and let's get up here. Eyes peeled. Oh, wait, there's somebody here. Is that... No.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny.
Fair enough. Okay, this must be the place. The two people playing... What's that game again? You know, the one where you do the hands, and you put your hands out, I put my hands on top, and you try to get them out fast before I can slap them on the top. Handsies. Yeah. I think it's called handsies. Okay, I have... Oh, let's just put that right... Oh my gosh, I'm going... What is going on with me? I'm flying.
It is time. time for my splendor to return to Skyrim.
Wait, put me down. Put me down, man. Should not fly.
My truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple.
Okay, that's nice.
Now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within.
I agree, but I'd rather have my feet on the ground. Oh, hi. You must be Meridia.
The necromancer Malkaran defiles my shrine with vile corruption.
Can we just talk on the ground?
Lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding.
Yeah, great. How about we go down there and talk? Because we were high up.
He uses what? The power stored within my own token to
no.
fuel his foul deeds.
Yes, foul indeed. However,
I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion.
I am mortal.
You will enter
fall.
My temple, retrieve my artifact,
yes,
destroy the defiler.
With that temple down there? Yeah. Put me down softly. anyway, before I do all this, you might want to tell me a little more about your artifact.
Mortals call it Dawnbreaker, for it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life.
Sounds handy,
Meridia. Enter my shrine, destroy Malkaran, and retrieve this mighty blade.
Indeed I will. If you put me down first, anyway. It doesn't really sound like I have a choice in the matter. Do I?
But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not
that's
you,
true.
Then someone else.
Good point. You recognize
my
talent when you see it.
Is sure to attract a worthy soul.
Well, you know, flatter
but
you okay.
You are
what?
Wise, you will heed.
Of course I will. I'll do anything when up.
The artifact must be reclaimed and Malkaran destroyed.
Yeah, I got that part. So you're gonna put me down and
Malkaran has
what?
Forced the door shut. But
oh,
this
gosh.
Is my temple and it responds to my decree. I will send down
I'm speechless.
A ray of light. Guide this light through my temple and its doors will open.
Might rain. What? Yeah, okay. Oh, slow. Wait. Hold on. Oh, okay. Did you see that? Oh, it's going to be back in the ground. Okay. So, I didn't hear a word what she's saying. I was too afraid. I don't like heights. What happened to the beacon? Alright, she said she was going to open the door for me. So that's not that, apparently. There must be another door. Let's go. Everything's still light to me. I'm light. Everything's bright and light and white. Is it just snow blindness? Here's the door. Here's the door, Lydia. Alright, so... let me fill you in. Lydia. Alright, well, let's get inside. I'll tell you what we need to do once we're inside the temple. Oh, there you go.
Is that one of the old ruins?
I believe it is, actually, yes. It's definitely an old ruin. I think it's one of the old ruins, actually. It's the Temple of Kilkriath. We have to go in there and kill someone. This guy. Forget his name, but let's go get him. Okay. So, he's a bad guy. And he angered Meridian. And he has this smoky tendrils of oily smoke. And it looks like he's killed some legionnaires, which... can't fault him for that now, can we? Nope. Alright, let's go down. And say hi. Now, I'm the beacon of light, according to Meridia. I think she chose me, so maybe we can do this. Doesn't sound like a pleasant fellow. He's probably going to deserve what he gets. And if I'm the guy to do it, more the better, as long as there's something in it for me. Oh, dear. Desecrated corpse. Well, since it's already desecrated, I might as well desecrate a bit more. That one's already empty. Okay. I'll lead, you follow. We have locked doors. Ooh, chest. Yeah. Okay, hold on. I got this. I'm getting much better at this. Oh, I had it. No. Ah! That was so close right there. See, it felt like... It was like there. It was right. Ah! No, see? Well, there it is. Okay. All that for lever. Sheesh. You know what? I was gonna summon my little light guy, but I guess this is well lit here. Well enough, anyway. What's this? It's an ancient Nord sword. There's a garnet. Ah, I replaced most of the lockpicks I just lost. Fancy that. Another desecrated... These desecrated corpses seem to have a lot of shiny. Turkey wrap and a spine. Oops. Sorry. Okay, left or right? Okay, left then. Wait a minute, I see a magical beam of light. Ooh, what's that? Interesting. Some sort of mirror beaming down upon the pedestal. Oh, it's Meridian's thing. One of them. Well, here goes nothing. Oh. Okay, so I have to do something else. Wait a minute, let me hit that again. Okay, I can only do that one time. Now I... Wait, I touched that. What does that do to you? Just kidding, I'll touch it. Oh, it hurts! Okay. Don't touch it. Don't touch it, Lydia. Okay, let's keep moving. More to this place than meets the naked eye, for sure. Now, I guess we'll go down this way. Wait, before we go down that way... Let's just... Ow, stubbed my toe on that skull. Let's just walk around. I don't think there's anything else for me here. Just a bunch of rocks. Cannot get up there, so I guess we are going down. Okay, fair enough. Watch for traps.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
That makes two of us. Oh, there's some kind of floaty, smoky guys. Alright, I think we can do this. You take the smoky, floaty guy on the left. I'll take the floaty, smoky guy on the right. Okay. You got that? Here they come. They're corrupted. They're shadies. And I'll swoosh them. We'll see how tough they really are. Not so tough after all. Smoky, floaty guy down. Oh, I'm behind the door. What are you... They're not even attacking. They just... What's wrong with these guys? They didn't even attack. It's a some sort of a trick? Decoys? Let's search these ghostly remains. Choice of weapons for smoky remains. Imperial sword. Oh, probably stole that off the... Wait. I have something to do. Hold steady, Lydia. My weapon seems to have lost its enchantment. And I'm going to charge her up. Bang. Let's... This is... I'm down to 3. Oh, okay, I got tons. Let's use a lesser. Give me a little extra boost. Give him a little dose of cold. From the Frosthammer. Smoky. Activate. Oh, there's a hand in there. Check that out. Kind of a job is that? Those two hands. Ah! Oh, good. Soul gem back. Hold on. Just let me rifle through the loot here. Not much. This place has been looted already, it would appear. Oh! Definitely an old ruin. Silver ring. It doesn't take up a lot of space. I'll take it. Okay. Well, let's see. We've activated these two. What's this? It looks like it's a dead end. How can I... What can I do for you? Trixie. Let's go back down. Oh! Okay, here's another doorway. Ooh, more bad guys. Lydia? I ran right into it. Didn't even bother using my foosh. Comes another one. This guy has a bow. Let's foosh him. That's a nice ring. Lydia, really? Come on.
I've got your back.
Come with.
Let's get going then.
Yep, this way. I have a feeling we might want to close that door back there for some reason. It's just a gut feeling. Okay, I'm starting to get impatient. Let's just get down here fast. Alright, stop pushing. That is the guy in the urn. Or bowl. Or tub, or whatever it is. A pressure plate? No. Nice. A little shiny for the efforts. More of these guys.
Boost!
one more. Hardly worthy foes. It's a nice hammer you got there. These are the wealthiest corpses I've ever run into. Shiny. Aha. Another chest behind the gate. Oh. Test my lockpicking skills once again, do ya? It's alright. I've got hundreds of lockpicks. I can do this all day. Right about. Nope. Right about. There. That's a fine-looking sword. Despite the fact that it's crafted by elves. Still pretty good, but I don't want it. What are you... Can I see your sword?
Still here.
Yep. I still want to see your sword.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
What are you using? Oh, that's a lovely piece of steel right there.
Lead on.
Oh, here we go. This looks like it might be the last one. Activate. I got, oh, made it. Whew. Lydia, can you get it? Oh, the stairs. Good girl. All right, let's keep moving on here. Deeper in to the temple. Looks like we're going to the balcony. I think we have a desert here. Okay, that skeleton's behind the vines. I don't think he can see me. I think what I'm going to do is hop out and make a break for it on foot. Of course, there's a slime there. There's a skeleton there. Oh. All right, Wilson, get on land, pal. We are going to run and leap. You ready? Go. You got this. Whoa, taking fire. Yeah. Oh, big mama slime. Ah, darn. I got hit. I'm hit. All right, get in the trees. Get in the trees. Spider! Did we lose him? No, no, no. Boy, don't worry about him. No! He's shooting my dog! I don't think he can see me. Wilson, it's Creeper! Watch it, pal! Let's go. Go, go. Just run. Just keep running. Ooh! Hey, there's a hut!